Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Kanika Jain this side from Handmade by Kanika. And in this video,
I shall be making a quick vintage themed card. But before moving forward, make sure you have subscribed to our channel and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update from us. So let's get started.
So I have taken Tinny Minnie's paper which measures 6 by 4 inches. Of the same design, I have taken another paper which measures 4.5 by 3 inches, and on the 4.5 inch side, I have punched using circle chain border punch, and using it, I have punched on the two sides. But before using the border punch, I as well used the diamond pattern embossing folder from Dress My Craft for that layer, and I as well took a white cardstock which was 1/8 inch bigger than the top layer, and on the back side I have used the 3D foam tape and I'm simply adhering it in the center. Then onto this I'll simply place my pattern paper like this. Here I have used the red tacky tape, so I'll simply remove the backing and adhere it. The link to buy all these craft supplies which I'm showing in this video is in description box, so you can check that out. For the next step, I'll be taking up my classic doily die die cut in the white cardstock, and I'll simply take my distress ink in the shade Vintage Photo and give a little bit of distressing on the edges, and at the center I'll be placing it down. Next, what I'm going to do is, as for the center I want a sentiment, so I have used the 1.5 inch circle punch and I have punched it in a craft color cardstock and used a stamp, and I have stamped Hello Sunshine, and then using golden embossing powder I simply heat embossed it. Now I'll be placing it like this. So I have used the mudra stamp, and for embossing I have used the Versamark embossing ink pad, and as well I have used the Ranger gold embossing powder. Now I want to give a little bit of shape to my classic doily die, so I'm simply turning it round like this. Now I'll simply adhere all these things to the base. Now the base of the card is ready. Now it's time to embellish our project. So for that, here I'm going to use the Dress My Craft copper mix sequence, which looks like this, as it will keep the vintage theme alive. So again, I'm going to use the Dress My Craft tweezers. I'm randomly adding my liquid adhesive here and there, and then onto that I'll use this copper mix sequence. So that's how our card looks like. Now I'll simply add it to the base note card so it becomes a card. So I hope you enjoyed the short and simple card tutorial. See you soon. Until next time. Till then, happy crafting.